Now the last adjustment, all the way back towards the end of the base and on the strain rod, you take a look at your instructions booklet in your operator manual. This is a -4 to a +2 dial reading. Again, this is a -4 to a +2. And make sure everything is nice and clean. Make all your measurements. Take your time when you're doing your measurements. And remember, this is just one side. Now what you have to do is go to the non-operator side and do the exact same thing. Now you might, after you do the non-operator side, come back on the operator side and double check yourself.